Welcome to our battle in Racing Moto, our review of the day. Michael, I'll kill you.
We'll see.
Here, it's your turn.
I'm starting away.
Okay. You're starting away.
Okay.
Just sit down on our review sofa.
Okay. Right. Let's
do this. And thing. I'll just do some sit-ups in the time while you...
Okay. I might be a while.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay, so here I am flying through the level here, and what you do is you have to hold down your finger on the tablet here, and it will make you fly through. It will raise your boost, will raise your boost and raise your score, so you have a multiplier here. Now the controls are actually really good, really responsive. It feels like you're actually sort of moving a bike. It's really quite cool, and got a good feeling. I think I'm gonna beat Julian.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Maybe we should pump up the volume.
Let's do that, yeah. I actually really like the sounds on this game. I
think. Oh, is it shaking? Is it shaking?
Oh, there we go. A bit of cheating there, but not a bad
1700,
score.
50, 50, 55. So let's see who's going to win this battle.
What do you think of the graphics,
Ivan? Well, they are quite good. The problem is, like you, I can't play and talk at the same time. And I want to win. I'm going to crush you.
We'll see. Got a long way to go.
Nah, 7,000 left. Yeah, that's how I do that. No one has ever beat me in this game, and I'll do a crash just because I have won. I am the master of PlayAndroid.com, and you should, well, ask me for a challenge, maybe. And Michael?
Yeah, if you want to beat someone, just challenge me, I'm sure. As you can see, at wrestling, I can beat you.
Oh no.